This is Pascal. He's a super nice guy, but you can tell he's super depressed. He lost a shit ton of money in the stock market last year, and he hasn't been intimate with a woman since 2019.